mean, you couldn't ask for anything better. It's the closest, well, apart from that snipe there, it's the closest wader, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's in open, clear, open, sort of. Here comes, oh, it's a godwit. No, no, sorry, it's snipe. I've been expecting to see some godwits, but
yeah.
Look at that rough one. Because it was right out in the open.
Yeah. I went to Aylesbury Common.
See how much bigger you can make that together.
Can you? Yeah. Could be far to begin, isn't it?
Yeah.
2009, we went to Skye and we went out on this charter, MV Stardust it was, and we went round out of Portree and up the coast a bit and between the Isle of Rasay and that, and we saw a load of dolphins and loads of seabirds and that.
Fantastic.
And then when he had to be at a rendezvous for a certain point, we was a little bit late because we went off for this pod of dolphins that have appeared, and there was these two or three boats waiting, and we got there and he had this fish and he chucked it out, like you say. And this bloody eagle came down off the nest. It was sitting on a rock, but there's a nest. And they're allowed to do it once a day, I think.
Yes, that's right. Yeah, and I think by implication, they're not allowed to do it the same time every day as well. They have to do it different times a day.
Yeah, that's fantastic right now. If it turns to its left,
yeah.
it's our left.
Yeah. Yes, it's just done the opposite. That's a nice one. But also we're taking stills while it's happening.
All right, so you've got a remote, yeah. It's the best way, isn't it?
Yeah. A lot about how to do it. And
normally you go in the evening, but last time I was at Dunny Chief.
Where?
Something like that.
Top ones are always the best.
This petrol, it's moving about a bit more now. How long has it been here?
2 or 3 days at least.
Still there?
Good swim, man. Good. Good. Right.
That was brilliant.
Yeah, might be, yeah.
Good.
Worth coming just for a look.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well,
if you'd had your wits about you, you'd have chucked a couple of nails on them.
I suppose if the petrol turns